In this video, I'm going to show you how to find keyword ideas for your content based on the top SERP competitors with Website Auditor. Download Website Auditor and create a project for your website. Wait for a little until the tool examines all the URLs and welcomes you with a detailed analysis. Head to Page Audit, Content Editor, and choose a page you want to optimize. Enter a couple of seed keywords the page is meant to rank for, and click Optimize. Once the audit is ready, you will see a total optimization score of the page under consideration and the list of keywords you should use on your page based on your SERP competitor's content. The tool shows how often a keyword should be used on the page to avoid keyword stuffing. If you already overuse some keywords, they will be highlighted in red. If you run a local business, you can get keyword ideas based on SERP competitors in your location. To do this, in Content Editor, click the burger menu in the upper right and choose Manage Search Engines. Then put a tick near Use Separate Search Engine for this page and click Manage Search Engines. You can choose a search engine from the provided list or set up a custom one. Let's say you want to check how your page performs in Google in Milan, Italy on mobile devices. Scroll the list till you find Italy and choose the Add Custom option near google.it. In the preferred location line, enter the address and click Apply. The tool will automatically spot the correct location. The location can be specified as the exact street address anywhere in the world. Create a name for your new search engine and click OK. Click OK once again. After that, click the drop-down menu, choose your newly created search engine, and click Apply. And there you go. In terms of content optimization and content analysis, doing a site search in Website Auditor is the quickest and easiest way to enrich your content strategy. And that's it. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you found it helpful, and if you did, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Goodbye.